branch and I joined two spiders on 26 December last year. Okay, I'm a 16 pass out candidate, 2016 pass out. And I would not say much, I would just say that please communicate in class, because everything that you need in industry or to crack an interview is your communication skills, because each and everyone is clever, okay? They know what to do, and faculties will also be guiding you each and everything. You just follow what they tell, because King Spiders is totally placement oriented. It will do each and everything that needs to be done for you guys to get placed, okay? So it is not that they will tell anything like in colleges or school that you need to do this, do this, do this. Not, no waiting around the post, they will tell that, that you need to do this, then only you can crack an interview. Because they are doing this particular job since a year, they have experience what to do, okay? So follow them, what they are telling. Just give, be communicative in class, what you all know, what Prakash sir will tell you. Like, we communicate in class, okay? And give presentation, give marks for yourself, not for getting a rating or anything else. Get go for yourself, so that test your knowledge yourself only, how much you know. Because if you are here, this is your final stage, you need to get jobs from here, okay? Like, many people will be experienced out here, many will be on the verge of getting experience, pressure will be also there. So do everything, and when I came, and I'm very thankful to HRs, okay? Please, we communicate with them also, and they will give you, if you are eligible, okay, they will give you each and every job, okay? They will give you each and every drives to go on, okay? And give presentations, give mocks for yourself, not for the sake of ratings, go for yourself, okay? That's all. And I'm very thankful to all the faculties and HRs and all Q-Spider staff, okay? From mechanical to an IT was not an easy, but they teach from scrap itself, it's very easy. Concentrate in class only, I never used to study in home, okay? Concentrate in class, what they're telling, okay? Give your 2 hours, 3 hours in class, okay? Now enjoy outside, no problem. But fully concentrate in class, and definitely you will learn something and you'll get jobs. Okay. Good luck, guys.